Cuttack is famous globally as the Silver City due to its oldest filigree manufacturing industry. This is called the Tarakashi in Odia. The artists involved with this filigree work are called Rupabaniyas or Rupekars. The craftsmen manufacture the silver webs through their hands and some metal welding tools. It is done by bending and joining thin hair-like silver wires. The designs are first drafted on a piece of paper. With the thick silver wires, the design is fixed on it as an outline that becomes a raw design. Then these hair-like thin silver wires are molded and joined through the heat of fire. Finally, it is dipped into dilute solution of sodium oxide for cleaning purposes. We see here a dish made of silver filigree work of the 19th century CE. It has the design of a mandala and it is from Cuttack, Orissa.